A straight water pipe runs through the plot equidistant from PQ and QR. Locate this pipe and determine its distance from R by further construction.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. The electricity bill be payable by a consumer is partly a fixed charge and partly dependent on his consumption. C. A consumption of 12 units attracts a bill of 450 shillings, while 18 units attracts a bill of 600 shillings. Determine the fixed charge.
A variable s varies as the square root of another variable t and inversely as the cube of the third variable r. When s is equals to 10, t is equals to 25, and r is equals to 4. Express s in terms of t and r.
Share my video. I can't see the video.
Yes.
I can see it.
Can't. Hapana. No.
One twenty-eight.
No, it was there and then it got lost somehow.
152.41.
Ana. You don't.
I have a question. Yes. Can we apply the formula minus 1 divided by 1 times 100? Minus 1 times 100. Yes.
Nico. An arithmetic sequence has 15 terms. Its first term is 4 while the last is negative 24. Determine the common difference.
Ranchenda. Add. Bulls. Then. But.
Bulls delivered to Nanyuki by Arancha had their masses recorded as follows. Mass in kgs. Draw a cumulative frequency curve on the grid below to represent the distribution above. Use a scale of 2 centimeters to represent 50 on the horizontal axis and 1 centimeter for 10 on vertical axis.
Oh, I'm following up. No, I'm just following up because I have the question paper.
On the grid below, draw the rhombus ABCD at A11 C and D24. State the coordinates of C.
A, B, C, D is transformed with matrix R, 1, 0, negative 2, 1, to map onto A prime, B prime, C prime, and D prime. Determine the coordinates of the vertices and draw A prime, B prime, C prime, D prime on the same axis.